Audio check. Video check. Audio check. Video check. All right, we have audio. We have video. I got an email from Blizzard saying that they've given me a gift. There's my gift. Hey, I can't see over. Can't see over the wheel. That's pretty cool. It's too big for me, though. For the little skinny horse. All right, hello everyone. I am Blazar Gaming, playing World of Warcraft. Battle of Azeroth expansion. All right, of course, the first thing I want to do is to see what's available for my shaman. My shaman is the character that I went to the raid in on Sunday. All right. Am I honored with Tortolan yet? Yes. I need to go get wrong way. Don't jump on a ship.
Good day to you.
Who did it say?
Look always to the sea.
Collector Kojo. I need to see Collector Kojo in Storm Song Valley. I think he's way over on the west.
What can I do for you?
West coast. Actually, I thought he was down here, but I think he's here. Let's go see. I need to upgrade my captain's bountiful captain's feast. I need to upgrade it. Thank you. Guess while I'm flying, I can look and see. Could you also use this haste food?
I believe we should trade with people of all races and creeds, except the Naga. Horrible creatures.
Rank two.
What are your hero rates and estimated funeral expenses?
Your hero rates and estimated. Funeral expenses. Ooh, more haste. Two more haste. And more versatility. It's just barely an upgrade, though. Rank two. Okay. Now let's see what it says. Have to be revered before I can get rank three. Understood. Now, while I'm here, let's do this work order. Gotta make 20 raspberry tarts. Need wild berries. Where do wild berries come from? Got 10. Wonder if you can buy that stuff. General goods.
Have anything ancient to trade? Needs to be at least 2 centuries old. If you find anything exotic, would you?
I'll figure that one out. Let's see what we got. Tortola. Let's see what we got down here. A 340 plus shield. Perfect. Why is it perfect? Well, it's haste and mastery. That's okay. Because I have a one-hander that I've been hanging on to. So let's go do that quest. Where was it? I've lost it already. Storm's Wake, Champions of Azeroth. What happened to it? How did it disappear so quickly? Must have been a bug. Because it's gone. Oh, no. It's here. Complete 4 world quests in Drustvar. I will do that. But right now, let me go down here and do this Champions of Azeroth quest. Let's see if there's another Champions of Azeroth quest. Storm's Wake. Yeah, I want to figure this one out too. I think, yeah. Wild Berries. All right, let's fly down to Millstone. At 340 shield will be awesome. Right now I'm using a two-handed mace. A 335. A one-handed mace with a shield would be cool. Instead of this big old two-handed mace.
The residents of Millstone have been plagued with all manner of ill fortune. Their food stores are infested with pests. Let's help clear them out.
Some rare guy out in the middle of nowhere. All right, we got to go through bears to get to the cave. Do that too. They're working on a big one over there. There's 3 of them. Let's get some AoE going. Thank you. That worked. Didn't quite do things in the order that I wanted. Took more damage than I had to. But hey, it worked. I didn't have to bring out the tank. Give me one earthquake. There we go. One earthquake. Don't want to get knocked down that way. Let's bring out the tank. Thank you. Oh, he knocked my guy down the hill. Could have done that one a lot better too. Start to say all that work and there's nothing there. It was a little one. Nothing there. Too far away. 84%. 88%. You're welcome. Let's get out of here now. Yeah. Some stuff respawned behind me, but that's okay. I'm on my way out. Oop, this isn't out.
Even the tide.
This is out. Nope. This is out.
Initializing reaping servos.
Blah, 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 blah. Hey, Burr. Go away, Burr. Don't mean to disturb you, Burr. All right. We're through with Storm Song Valley at the moment. If I do 4 world quests in Drustvar, there's 2 right next to each other. I'm looking for Champions of Azeroth. I don't see any Champions of Azeroth. Okay. Let's go to Corlane, do these 2, and then go over there and do those 2. So Corlane it is. Back to the flight path. Is there no other Champions of Azeroth? Not over here, and not in Drustvar. Interesting. Maybe a couple of them in.
The residents of Millstone have been plagued with all manner of ill fortune. Their food stores are infested with pests. Let's help clear them out.
In the other place. Flight path is right there. Duh. Which way did he go?
Lord Admiral's favor, friend.
Guess that's where I want to go. Yep, Watchman's Rise. Tyrgard Sound. That's where. Oh, that was back there. Nope, it says Tyrgard Sound. Where, this is Drusvar. Back here is Tyrgard Sound. Champions of Azeroth. Proudmoore. 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 Champions of Azeroth. Yep, there's two Champions of Azeroth in Tyrgard Sound. Since I didn't put any of this stuff away in the gank, let's get it out of the way. Hit some cursed griffins.
The falcons here under the witch's curse. I wish there was a way to save them, but they're too far gone. These onions should help you deal with.
Alright. Who is the powerful foe in this area? It's gonna be the big pig. Hey! Yep, it's a big pig. Yeah, we can handle the big pig. He's not gonna be bad at all. Grab the flight path over here. Let's go do these two quests. I've got two down, two to go to get my 340 plus shield. Hopefully it's a plus, not just 340. Though 340 is an upgrade. All right, need a 2 minute break, maybe three. thermos, got my water. Okay. Gotta go up the hill.
Hills has been enthralled by the witch's curse. Put an end to this before they reach the town. A dangerous foe threatens the people of Drostbar. Take care of it. Wildlife didn't count. I guess because I didn't have the banner over my head. I don't. Five bloody banners burned. What? There's a bloody banner. Thank you. returning to Trust Farm.
Oh, okay. That was the other world quest I needed. I didn't realize that. He just snuck up behind me. So there was two world quests in this area. Bellthorn was one of them. So I only got, only have one more to do. Okay, when I pull with lightning bolt, I need to immediately follow with a flame shot. Not immediately go into a lava burst. Then two lava bursts. Wow. Must have had some procs. I can occasionally proc a double lightning bolt or a double lava burst. I think I had a double lava burst. Thanks, people.
Well done. The foothills will no longer be a threat to the surrounding communities.
Yes. Oh, I guess I should have looked to see who this quest was from first before I poured it out of here. This is a Orders of Ember. So, yep, I got to go back to Dressbar. That's what I get for rushing out of there. I want to go get my shield.
Ahoy.
Now, I was here. I've got to go there, so I could have blown my whistle instead of Astro recalled. Let's go get my shield. All right. Yeah, stuff I can't use. Wait a minute. That I am sending to my druid. These I'm scrapping. There's my one-hander. Now I've got room for the shield. Let's see, I was at 333. When I get my shield, we'll see what it is. Then we gotta go over to Terragard for two Champions of Azeroth quests. Ooh. I'm getting there. 15 more eye levels to my Heart of Azeroth, which would put it near 360, be at 359. Mm-hmm. Give me my shield.
Glory to House Waitress.
Alright. Oops. Wrong button. I want this and this. So I go from 333 to... I'm still 333. That's alright. Haste and mastery. Crit and versatility. Well, I definitely needed more haste. I'm still only 560 haste. At least it's more than my crit now. I got way too much mastery. Too much mastery. But that's okay. You take what you can get. So what did the...
Ahoy! Good day to you.
You guys want some monolith. I send all that to my paladin. Now it's time to go to... here. So let's fly here. Right? Yeah. And then just run right across. Hangman's Point.
Don't get many travelers here.
Don't get many travelers here. All right. So now at least I've got a shield again. Oops, wrong button. I always liked my shaman having a shield. Even though it doesn't do much good when you're casting. If I'm standing still and something comes up and hits me, I've got a 10% chance to reduce the damage by 37.85%. Of course, as a shaman, caster, you're never standing still. You're always casting, but hey. Only warriors, paladins, and shaman, I think, can carry shields, so why not? If you can carry a shield, why not? If it's got, you know, if it's your level. I wouldn't carry a level, eye level 300 shield or 310. I've got a 340. Conk fritters.
And those who would seek to abuse it for their own ends, you've got to stop them.
Conk fritters. You ever get a chance to go to the Bahamas? Conk fritters. They're good. You can stand in this stuff and it heals you quite a bit. 3,000 every couple seconds. It's crazy. Boy, when that earth shot crits. Wowzers, wowzers, wowzers. It's my biggest hitting. Ability. Placed that earthquake just right so this guy didn't get aggroed and pop me in the back. All right, let's go for this one. Ah, so that time it hit the stupid walrus. I never know. Never know when things like that are gonna happen. Again, not super bad, but kind of annoying. Never know when chain lightning's gonna jump to a neutral. It should never jump to a neutral, in my opinion. It should never drop to a to a neutral. Could go for underwater. Or let's just go for guys up here. Now I just need to take out one guy. One guy all by his lonesome.
The heart of Azeroth is stronger now, thanks to you. We're one step closer to curing Azeroth of her wounds.
All right, the other one is here. Let's blow the whistle. See where it takes me. All right, where am I? Don't know yet. Okay, I'm way over here. Need to go Bridgeport. Right? Yeah. Bridgeport.
Charmed, I'm sure.
All right, I'm in Bridgeport. Because there's a bridge and it's a port. I gotta go up. Up and up and up and up and up. I gotta go up that hill, I think.
Someone in this cave is mining azurite from the world's open wounds. Put a stop to it.
If it's a cave, then it's going to be on this way. I knew there was two choices, left or right, and I chose right. I mean left. I should have gone right. Nope, I've got to get up higher. Here we go. There we go. Same combos again. Cow, that mage does a lot of damage. Thank you, Mr. Mage. I was expecting a few chainmails in before. Chain mails with my earthquake and my totem before they all drop, but no.
Should never have come here.
You want to go after those guys? Holy moly. You are ambitious. Holy cow, that mage. That's crazy. That's a tank mage right there. Must be item level, who knows, 365 or something. I'm 333. Should do it. 100%. Wonder why they didn't hit 100%. All right, I think we're through with, let's check. Let's get to where I think is a safe place. This looks like a safe place. All right. So, if you look at my gear, I need a 340 or higher helmet, shoulders. My cape, I think, is my weakest link. It's a 320. There's a 340. There's a 340. 335. 340. 330. 325. 335. RIP headphone users. 335. 355. I got that in the raid Sunday night. 325, 335. So there's my weakest link, my cape. And then after my cape are my head and shoulders. A ring. A trinket. And belt. There's a potential haste. Intellect is my top stat. I've got two intellect trinkets. So a haste trinket would be nice, but intellect's my top stat. Haste is second. So I don't need a haste trinket. And I need to take a break for a moment. Give me a couple minutes. Please. Please. I would say enjoy the waterfall, but I covered it up. There is no waterfall. I thought there was a waterfall. There's the waterfall. Enjoy the waterfall. I'll be right. So yeah. Trinket. No, thank you. Proudmoore. 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 Gloves. Crit and mastery. Nope. Remember, I'm haste and versatility. So I think we're done here. Time to take the ship across. Feet. I think my feet are okay. Yep, my feet are okay. Well, I say my feet are okay. What are the stats? Crit and haste. Yeah, they're fine. I just wish you could open the map and gear, so I don't have to keep bouncing back and forth. I don't have my gear memorized. That's feet. And Seventh Legion. Seventh Legion. Tortolan. I don't have any of these left yet. Seventh Legion. Champions of Azeroth. So there we go. Okay. I'm gonna do that one too. I think I have to fly to here before I can run over there. It was nice of them to gift me one of those ships. I wonder if they gave that to everybody. Everybody got one of those ship mounts. Storm's Wake. All
Be careful.
Be careful. If you're curious as to how our raid went. It's on my YouTube channel. On my YouTube channel. We got three bosses down, three attempts at the fourth boss before we ran out of time. My DPS was low, lower than the tanks sometimes. But I was pretty decent at avoiding damage. Now I just need to get better gear, do more DPS. We one-shot the first boss. We might have one-shot the second boss. But we forgot to move to room 3. So room 2 wiped us. We timed out room 2 because all of us forgot we needed to keep going to the next room. It's not a raid leader's fault. It was all of us' fault. Anybody could have reminded the raid leader, we need to move to the next room. None of us did. Nobody remembered. Alright, what's this fishing? This haste food.
Knowledge is the best currency.
Oh, it's a pet battle.
Why do you take golden interest in
trading? You know, I've never done a pet battle. I don't even know what to do in the pet battle. Do I? I guess I've got pets. I got a chicken, a bear, a jouster, a rabbit, a cockatiel, a corhound pup, Imagosa, a gold jouster, a macaw, Icky, a mini wing, Mr. Chili, a whelpling, nestling, flame fly, and a vampiric batling. So I've got quite a few pets. I just have no idea what to do with them. So, I think I have to run. I don't think there's anywhere to fly over there. Yeah, this is closer. It's about the same, I guess. Unless I go cross country. It's probably best to stay on the roads.
Thank you.
I still wish they would upgrade this to 21st century technology. Yep, what we're looking at here is 20th century technology. Over 18 years old. They started building this game in the 1990s. And we're still on that same technology. It's easy to tell because it doesn't look like any of the games that you get these days. Skyrim, GTA 5. Tomb Raider. Yeah, gotta go up. It looks 2D with 3D effects. 2D made to look 3D.
Several Azerite wounds lay exposed nearby. Use the heart of Azeroth to mend them.
All right. This may be a big mistake. As long as my tank doesn't run out of timeout, which he just did. I guess as long as I keep myself healed up. Didn't drop anything? What a bummer. Okay. These mobs are big, but they're not hitting very hard. I can deal with that. They got a lot of health, but they're just not hitting very hard. And I guess their health's not that much. Thank you. we've got some... Oops. He's already respawned. Already killed him once. Once was enough. The last one, it takes a while to channel it. Started to say the last one, I might just run in. Some good burst AOE.
I can feel Azeroth recovering her strength.
Good burst AOE. See, my goal is to get revered with Champions of Azeroth, which I should do before next raid, and bump this up to 346 plus 15, 361 eye level. That's cool. All right, I think I looked at everything over here. No upgrades. Tortolan, 7th Legion, 7th Legion, hands, I think my hands are fine, 7th Legion, 7th Legion, shoulders, 325, don't need that. 7th Legion. Nazmir. There's a mining quest. All right. Wrists? Nope. I got 340 wrists. Champions of Azeroth? Yep. Ooh, two Champions of Azeroth. One right next to each other. $325 shoulders? Nope. I am here. I could run across to there. These are the two I want to do. Or fly there and run across to there. Let's just run. Let's just run from here.
Look to the skies.
I don't know if any of the water is deep enough to need. All right. Let's just do it. Let's do it. Whoa! Weird looking creatures. Make sure none of this is PvP. Cause yeah, I don't want to fight. Just passing through. Completely ignore me, I'm just passing through. Uh-oh! Uh-oh! It's pretty funny. Didn't realize there was a giant cliff there. That's pretty funny. All right, where am I? Down here. So that was a big cliff. I'll remember that next time. And I'm headed over there. As long as I don't run into the piranha fish. If you don't know what I'm talking about. There are swarms of fish that run on land. It's really crazy. Some of these rivers have those fish. Chase you on land. All right. Whoa. Where'd you come from? I think I've got some uphill to do. I'm trying to look at the topography here. Oh, I may be okay. I don't know, I'm seeing hills ahead of me. I'm thinking I've got to go up. Up and across the sky bridge. Whoa, I missed. Need to be a little bit better at that. I'm not a mage and I'm not a priest. I don't have slow fall, levitate. Got to cross that bridge better than that. Ah! Don't know why I got stuck. I got stuck on that first step onto the bridge, so maybe I have to jump onto the bridge. Okay. Something made me get stuck on that first step of the bridge. Come on, you're a goat. What the heck is wrong with your footing? Stupid goat, supposed to be sure-footed. I know I'm not. Hello, big guy. I know I'm awkward, but my goat should be sure-footed. My ram. What? It's gonna be down there. Let's go back. Unless there's another way down. That I don't see. No, I gotta go back. There's a part way down. Let's go check it out. I gotta go heal some Azeroth wounds, which is over there. So that's where I'm headed. Just got to avoid the big bug, the giant bug.
Several Azerite wounds lay exposed nearby. Use the heart of Azeroth to mend them.
All right. Big guy's coming back. I hope he goes up the hill. Maybe I can follow him up the hill. I have a feeling this guy's going to be a problem. Has a problem no more. Just before the big guy comes back. That should be 5? Nope, that's 4. We'll go get the one at the entrance. And we'll have 5. Yep. That guy cleared these guys out for me.
You did well, champion. I can feel Azeroth recovering her strength.
All right.
Thanks to you.
The next one I want to do is... here. Let's don't fall off any more mountains. If I'd hit the water, I'd have been okay. Not in real life, of course, but in the game, I'd have been okay. So I want to go this way. Yep, I think I see it up ahead. Anytime you see those things that look like flames, it's Azeroth. And the champions of Azeroth quests are Azeroth. These two are close together. That's pretty cool. Somebody's already cleared these out. Which is cool. I can do them more quickly. There comes a big bug. I'm gonna be one short. All right. If I can get around the big bug. Hey, Mega Maniac. This is the one I need. And that should do it.
You did well, champion. I can feel Azeroth recovering her strength. Thanks to you.
All right, let's see. I'm less than 1,000 from Revered. There's no more no more champions of Azeroth. I think I've done them all. So good. It's time to play somebody else. Mega Maniac!
Lord Admiral's favor, friend.
You can have the crackers.
Take the word in your saddles.
All right, let's... Need to buy, no, I don't need to make versatility food. Or crit food. Or mastery food. I need the haste food. The haste takes slimy mackerels. Hmm. Let's make two more of these. Wait a minute. I should be able to make four more of these. I'm missing these and those. So I need to make more of these and those. I need flour and fasuka. Flour and fasuka. Yep. Need lots of flour and fasuka.
Browse it to a measure.
How about flour? Fasuka.
Exotic goods arriving.
Now, I can make, I think, four of these captain's feasts. Still says, oh, no, we're going to make these first. Make 10 of those and 10 of those. Four of these. All right. Just maxed my cooking. Let's go put these in the guild bank. Raid prep. So we're up to 23. I didn't make all those. I've made 12 out of 23. Somebody else made the other 11.
Come, let us parley.
Fasuka. Cool. What's it? Oh, it's this stuff. Didn't realize I had a bunch. But that's okay. So I've got a bunch of the cool Turismas. and the Mandazis. All right. Okay, what's all this stuff? Versatility food. That's what I've been using instead of haste food. But I've also got crit. Oh, these are lower values. That's okay.
Come back anytime.
Thank you. I will come back anytime. Let's mail this stuff off to my other characters. My druid gets all this leather working stuff. And these, because she can disenchant. My priest. Take the cloth, my paladin can take the ore. All right, I guess before I go, I can check one more time. Make sure I covered everything. Proudmore. Tortolan. Yeah, I have nothing here I can complete. I've done all the Champions of Azeroth quests. There's nothing I can get to upgrade me. Order of Embers. Tortolan. Storm's Wake. Storm's Wake. I'm already revered with Storm's Wake. I should go check and see what they're... I think I did. I think I already checked to see what Storm Wake's revered piece of gear was. And I think it was Crit Mastery. So yeah, nothing. We just came from over here. Tortolan. I'll have to look up and see 7th Legion's gear. I'll look this stuff up online. No need to bother with it here. It's easier to look it up online than it is to fly to all those places and click on an NPC. But yeah, today is Thursday, so yeah, I think before Sunday's raid, I think I can hit revered and bump this up to 361. That'd be awesome. All right. I think I'm through a shaman today. Let's check. I think I need expulsion. Yeah, I've only got two. So let's go. I really don't like this form right here. Scrap. What's that mean? 100 items? This is faster. Much faster. My paladin. My priest. Oops. Where's the T key? T. My priest. I got all this stuff. I guess I could put in the bank. Eh. But because I'm so low on expulsion, I can't use any of it. See how much resting bonus he has. I think it's pretty low. It's good to take advantage of resting bonus. Because you level faster. 12%. And that's what I need pretty much to reach 114. I guess I could play this guy till I hit 114 and then start my paladin into Borealis. Reinforcements. Oh, I still hadn't got myself invited to the guild yet.
It's Shaw. Matthias Shaw. Look to the shadows. We fight in the shadows. Sleep with one eye open.
Sleep with one eye open. You still there, Mega Maniac? Probably not. Oh. Hello? Have you logged into the game yet? Huh. Yeah, I hope that wasn't some other website that accidentally got onto your computer and intercepted you trying to go to Blizzard so that you might type in some information. They call them phishing sites. I'm fortunate that my game machine is only my game machine. So I don't worry about going to websites that, you know, I don't worry about anything on it, even though I do run virus protection and stuff on it. I still only play games on my game machine. It's my other machine that I'll go and do stuff that I worry about. So I don't, plus I've got a Blizzard authenticator, so I don't know. Why would they think you did who knows? Are you in the game now? Can you invite to the guild Ziruc? Thank you. Okay, you're on your death knight. Let me get somebody to join you. Actually, I've got one more tune I want you to invite to the guild, so let me log into, it'll be M-A-C-P-A-L, but I'm not ready yet. Okay, M-A-C-P-A-L.
When you're ready to get started.
Thank you. Thank you. Yep, I've got all the magic classes. Paladin, of course, is a magic class. Though he has to, when you level him up, you have to beat on things with your mace. But as a healer, he's one. I've got all the healers. Oh. That was the point back when I was playing 7 years ago. I had all the healers, and then I had warlock and mage, all the magic classes. But I really only healed in raids in my on my shaman. Though I did heal some dungeons on my paladin and my druid and my priest. You out in Stormsong Valley? Oh, there you are. Yeah, I see a little purple dot.
Lord Admiral's favor, friend.
Yeah, I kind of like that area. You just have to avoid that one flying mech warrior that goes around and blast everyone. I think I tried to solo him once. You only have to try something like that once. Then I pushed the group button and there was 30 of us are. Okay. Okay. The building fire alarm went off last night around around 9:30. So of course we all filter downstairs. The fire department comes and goes and checks things out, and it was 12th floor east wing, but there was nothing there. So they left. We all went back to our condos. 45 minutes later, it went off again. Fire department came back again. Same place, same sensor. So they decided, must be the sensor. They reset the whole system, and then fortunately it didn't go off again. Yeah. At least I'm just on the seventh floor, so I go down seven flights of stairs, because of course they shut the elevators off and the fire alarm goes off. Hello. Good. How are you? notice.
Some action. We should start towards love the story of Lo, a young
Tortolan.
When telling these stories, we ask young Tortolans to guide Lo around small mazes to
meet
different challenges.
I can make it easier for you to track.
First, a simple challenge. Guide Lo to the goal.
He's come to speak to old Lola.
Who is it?
Have anything ancient to train? Needs to be at least 2 centuries old.
This guy.
I used to be an adventurer like you.
And then I got better.
Easy enough, right, hero? Now, can you guide Lo to the treasure and then to the goal without crossing the path he's taken? Sir and your man. Come back with some better stories.
By accident? Ouch, that happens.
Step closer and don't mumble.
I had a piece of gear that went missing. It wasn't nearly that good, 370. It was more like a 320 way back in, you know, earlier, but I thought I must have scrapped it.
Not everything in the ocean is as good looking or nice mannered as bad as I am. Greetings, sir and ma'am. I do enjoy a wild rumpus. On occasion, I have even been known to partake in a tussle or even fist. I've seen things that would scare you shellless. I believe I was done talking to you. I have been stabbed in the back by more races. My twin and I will meet you at the Venture Company's minefield. See many minds to choose from. Between I-Twin's strong back, my brilliant strategy, and your dauntless determination, we're undefeatable.
wants your back.
We'll get a shell.
Hold your breath, hero. Commence firing. How do you think we've caught them with their pants down?
That's why you don't poke a turtle.
A glorious battle.
Hey, I've put a whole bunch more feasts in the bank today. Well, a few more.
You look like you've seen some action. We should swap war stories. Good luck. Probably not today.
I'll eventually try to be self-sufficient, plus everything extra that I make will be thrown in the guild for other people who can't have all the professions leveled up because they don't have the time. Hey, Starlight. Yeah, I like the quests out there in the out there where the turtles are in Storm Song. It's a lot of fun.
Thank you.
So Trone, you'll be back sometime later, maybe tonight? He went silent. He's got other people in the house there, but yeah, he's going to get his hair cut and he'll be back tonight. Get my warlock back. Zirik is my warlock alt. Once I get him to 120, then it's start working on my paladin. Then I'll have all the magic classes to 120.
Reports good, Zirik. Travel safely.
On every character, my 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, my equals key is a dash or a sprint or a blink or something. On my warlock, it's temporarily increase your health. I accidentally hit it because I wanted to move faster. On all my other characters, it's a move faster button. Not on a warlock. You don't move fast on a warlock. All right. I'm gonna stretch my legs for about 3 minutes and I'll be right back. Three-minute break. Takes a minute to get out of the chair. I got this human touch, zero gravity chair for free. People on the 14th floor didn't want it anymore. It's nice. I'm back. Were either of you guys gifted with the ship mount? No, there's a new mount that Blizzard just offered. If you get you a 6-month subscription and you get this free mount, it looks like these ships that come in and out of the harbor, but they're real colorful and they're really cool. It's just a mount. I'm guessing you didn't get gifted one. Maybe it's because when I started my subscription back, I did a 6-month subscription. Maybe it's retro. It looks pretty cool. It's way too big for me. I like small characters, small mounts, small everything. It's a ship. A one-seater ship. I'll show you what it looks like. If you're on, no Starlight's watching, collections. Yeah, I'm not either. Like I said, I take the smallest that takes up the least screen space, and that's what I use. There's the mount. What do you think, Starlight, if you're still there? Yeah, I'm showing it on my stream right now. It's very colorful, red and blue, and floats in the air, and it's got a mainsail, and it's cool. It's a one-seater ship. My little gnome can't see over the steering wheel. Chest and stuff in the back. I was seeing them yesterday and I was thinking, that must be something you have to pay money for. It looks pretty cool though. And then I wake up this morning, I have an email from Blizzard saying, hey, we're gifting you one of these. Where am I off to? Good question. I'm in Drustfar, I think. Well, you know, no, I'm not. I haven't gotten that far yet. I'm over here. Definitely over that area. To you. Okay. This is my closest flight path. I'm missing this flight path. All right. There should be a flight path here. So let's go there. So my warlock is inscription and herbalist. Some more herbs to send to Wispy and some to Mill. The ones that Wispy doesn't need for alchemy, I use to mill them for inscription. There's lots of herbs around. What we got? There's a star moss right there. Okay. All kinds of stuff in this little town. Star moss. Star mosses must not be that useful. There's so many of them. They don't give you the useful stuff in great quantities. But hey, if it's not useful, I can mill it. Mill it. What am I looking for here? It's on the back side. What's across the way over there? Star moss and a star moss. Wow, lots of star moss. All right. Must be on the other side of this wall. Yep. Another star moss. Lots of star moss to mill. Ooh, riverbud. Riverbuds are useful. For potions that I need for raiding. Oh, there I go again. I push that button wanting to go faster, move forward, and all it does is increase my health. I try to keep all of my characters key mapped consistently. My rotation's always here. And my interrupt is always here. My CC is always here. My defensive cooldown is always here. This is usually my buff for other people and stuff. Unending breath. But I've moved my health stone here. I forget I can make health stones. That's the bad thing about half all the time that you switch characters. You forget which character you're playing. You push a button expecting one thing and you get something else. Because you go, oh yeah, that was a few minutes ago when I was playing my mage. Hello. All right. Let's go find this flight path. Hey, why didn't I blink? Oh yeah, I'm on my warlock now. Okay, I know where this place is. What's that over there? Another riverbed. See, the flight path I want is up here. Just run through and get up there. Oh, I can go this way. Duh. Go this way. Over there, siren song. Up in the hills somewhere. Ah, have to go through a camp. Something this way. There it is. Yeah. Thanks a lot. You too? You're not going to be peaceful now? There's a flight path over here somewhere I want to get. I keep going. Squirrel! Get distracted. Squirrel! Go up here and get the flight path. Okay.
What can I do for you?
I'm not going to quest here yet because I'm questing down here, it looks like.
Smooth sea.
I'll run. That seems to be where I am questing. Over here. And then we'll come back to here. Follow the road around the bend. Yep. It's a treasure chest. Oop, and a river bud. Where's this treasure chest? Ah! We got a bear guarding it. Bear. You always know when it's going to be a, well, I don't know what it's like in other areas of the country, but whenever I see a phone number that I don't recognize and it has the same first seven digits that I have, my area code, or first six digits, my area code and my region codes, I know it's something I don't want to talk to. Some salesperson trying to sell insurance or something. Because they try to make you think, hey, this must be somebody I know. It's the same area code, the same... I forget what the next three numbers are called. Region code. The thing is, my region code, my area code, isn't the same as the area I live in. It's the same as the area I used to live in. When I moved from Middle Tennessee, the Nashville area, Franklin actually, to Chattanooga, I didn't change my phone number. I've had this phone number since 1998. So I've still got the old area code. All right. This is where the drunk led me. Yesterday, he led me down to this little cove, Freehold. And this is where I'm questing, Freehold. Lots of stuff I need here. I need the papers. I need cutlasses and trick shot powder horns. Ruffians and overseers. Lots of stuff I need here. Let's put my guy on passive. Because, yeah, we don't need him running off all over the place. Now you can attack. Pretty cool. Passive again. Oh, you're still passive. Warlocks are kind of easy mode, aren't they? There's a ruffian. I definitely need some ruffians. I need, I think, are up the steps. All right. Who's a potential problem? You are. Guess I could see. Leather. Those are soul bound. That I'll send away. How about you? Are you a potential issue? I do need a couple of you guys. Thank you. let's go up the steps. Uh-oh. I don't want to go swimming. Get back up here. Fight like a man. I didn't want to fight those three, but easy enough. Go get him. I'll go get the paper I need. I guess you can't do it while you're fighting. All right. Can't see. And get the papers. What's over here? A moss. It's not up high. It's probably down low. That's okay. So, three more ruffians. Oh yeah, the OC dog. That's fun. Yeah, there's the cannon quest up top. Might as well start the cannon quest up top. It's fun. Be able to click these guys through objects. May try different name tags. I'm not that crazy about LVUE's name tags. Let's pick up a bunch of cannonballs. Go get him, buddy. Go get him, buddy, while I pick up this cannonball. if it'll let me pick up this guy. Oh, not while you're in combat. Okay. Cannonball. I think that's four cannonballs. All right. Let's blow up the good stuff. What up there? Ah, missed. There we go. One there. There. Oh! Alright, I ran out of cannonballs. Oh, I forgot about the barrels. You blow those barrels up with people around them, it takes out people. Some more cannonballs. All right, you take the big guy, buddy. I'll take out this one. Three more cannonballs. Got it. All right. Let's go do the Sea Dog. Where are you, Sea Dog? Oh, there it is. Sea Dog. That one's a fun quest. Get him, buddy. Okay, good. There's my powder horns. Now, this quest is pretty entertaining. Got that patrol to the right to worry about. Pull up whatever they're hiding down here. And it's a crab. Not always a crab. But of course, these are pirates, so we're looking for a bottle of booze. Dead fish. Well, not dead fish, live fish. Another crab. Where's that bottle of booze? A rubber duck. A floaty. There we go. Sea dog grog. All right, now what are we looking for? Still need one more ruffian. Cutthroat, cutthroat, there's a ruffian. You're my volunteer, eh? I do need one more cutlass. You're my volunteer. You'd think she would go quicker than the big old ruffian, but I had more unstable afflictions for the ruffian. See, when I've got that many unstable afflictions, they just melt. Need that other cutlass. What's that right there? Glowy thing. Just weird. There's a cutthroats and ruffians. Cutthroats and ruffians. Cutthroat and overseer. Trick shot and ruffian, cutthroat and overseer. Let's go back upstairs. Let's find us a cutlass. Trick shot. Guess I'm gonna have to take out some of these other guys to get the cutlasses to spawn. Brine caster, cutthroat, ruffian, brine caster, cutthroat. Iron tide, cutthroats. Okay, it's from the cutthroats that I get, that I can get the cutlasses from. There's my volunteer. My cutlass. Are we missing anything? Nope. We got everything. I am out of rested bonus. All right, let's go. Up the hill. And not aggro everybody in the building.
All right. The
day to you.
If you say so. I guess I gotta get off my horse. This guy's gonna melt. I had lots of unstable afflictions, so he melted. I feel like after leveling up Fire Mage, I can level anything up. With Ignite hopping all over the place, it was crazy. I'll put the hat on in a minute. Let me grab this next quest. Then I'll put the hat on.
Stand closer and don't
mumble. Hey, Yagamog. How are you doing, Yagamog? Yagamog. You know, I think... Is there not a flight path out here? I guess that's the closest one. It's a whole bunch of stuff I didn't turn in. Over there. Oh, well. Let's go a little bit further. After lunch, I'll do my paladin. Start working on the paladin. Let this guy get some rested bonus. I want to be a pirate.
Well, you did bring your own hats.
Because we brought our own hats. Let's go report for orientation.
I know a place we can hide out while we gather information.
So yeah, after my midday break, I'm doing fine, Yagimog. How are you doing? I am Blazar Gaming. I'm playing World of Warcraft. Azeroth expansion, Battle for Azeroth. I play all the magic classes. I raid on Sunday nights with my shaman. Want me to go over here? Gotta go inside over here. So it must be above my head. After playing every other class, Warlock is slow. Nope. I guess the question mark is probably in the wrong place, my guess. Yeah. I thought for sure it was in that house over there, but the question mark shows me it's behind me. I thought it was over here. I'm not ready for here yet. I've got to go. Where the heck am I going? Must be way up there. Okay. Up and over. I I'm just your typical casual gamer. Family friendly content. So if you have any 13-year-old kids, hopefully. Hopefully they won't be freaked out by watching me play. I don't get overly excited and I don't use curse words. I didn't learn curse words when I grew up in English class. I don't know they teach them in English class anymore, but everybody uses them anyway. All right, so what did he want me to do? First mate Trixie slaying. Yeah, I'm not ready for that yet. Dressed to impress. I am dressed to impress. Is your healing better than the other great shaman in your raids? Ah, I don't heal in my raid. I go into the raid as a DPS, but my DPS isn't raid worthy yet. I just have a very generous raid leader. In one or two of our fights, I finished ahead of some other DPSs, but only because they died. One or two of the fights, I finished ahead of the off tank. But I don't think I finished ahead of the tank at any time, but he was pulling 7K DPS. The tank was Death Knight. All right.
Avast, ye bloated barnacle. We've come for your booty.
Finally.
I told you one time, Punster. Wait a minute. Flynn? I thought you were dead. Oh, don't tell me you're actually working for us, bootlickers.
On my YouTube channel, which is Blazar Space Gaming. I've got our raid from Sunday night, so you can watch all the mistakes I made. Or you can watch my Monday stream that's also on my YouTube channel and listen to me talk about, highlight all the mistakes I made. So you don't have to watch the whole raid. You can just say, oh, yeah, I see that. Because I explained to you what I did wrong. All right. Order a drink from Venric. Well, I wonder if I can order milk. Yeah, I know you can, but I'm not.
All right.
Ale.
There you go. Now, toast.
Oh yeah, I gotta drink the ale. In real life, I do not drink alcoholic beverages. I like my brain cells. I don't want to destroy them.
Ah, that hits the spot. So,
just my luck. If I drank alcohol, the brain cell that I would lose would be the ones that remembered my name or something. I'd forget who I was.
Not now, Venric. We're here on serious business.
You're subscribing? Thank you. I never ask anybody to follow or subscribe. You know when you go to a channel and they throw all that stuff on the screen. Look who's following. Look who's subscribing. Yay, well, those annoy me. I usually switch to a different stream. So I don't do that in my stream. I don't ask anything of anybody. People can find their way on the internet. Can find their way to Twitch or find their way to YouTube. They can learn. What I do is, if I go to a YouTube channel and I say, hey, I want to see more from this YouTuber, then I'm going to subscribe. They don't have to ask me to subscribe. I'm not stupid. Most of the time. If I go to Twitch and I like the streamer, I like the content, duh, I'm going to follow. They don't have to ask me to follow. So I don't do that either. I don't ask people to follow. I don't ask people to subscribe. I consider people intelligent enough to do their own thing without me advertising. I don't like advertising. I don't even watch advertisers on television. I record everything and watch it later without watching the advertising. Alright. You want me to capture hawks? Whew. I got an arm. I should be playing baseball. I don't think I can throw that far. Nope. This one. I can throw that far. Here comes one I can throw. If I could click on it.
It's too far away.
There's a slow moving one that I probably can't reach.
I'm out of range. I need to get closer.
Don't want to get too close. It's a long ways down. Range. Yeah, he'll be coming back. I need to go over there. That's where most of them are. I'm a pirate, wearing a pirate hat, so I'm a pirate. Most of the hawks are over here. Mm-hmm. See, there's one right there. I might can hit that one with a rock. One right there I might can hit with a rock. That's four. There's one running away from me I probably can't hit with a rock. Nope. There's one.
It's too far away.
I don't normally throw rocks at birds, but that's what they asked me to do. Too far.
I'm out of range.
Here he comes. What do you mean it's too far away?
I need to get
closer. All right. Here comes one.
It's too far away.
Somebody come over here. Nope, he went the other way. Here comes one.
I'm out of range.
What do you mean I'm out of range? He's right there. Silly game. Since I came over here throwing rocks, now they're all over there, probably. You're too far away. I can see that.
I need to get closer.
All right. There's one. I should be able to hit him. Right?
I'm out of range.
What? You're right there. There we go. Got it. pet charms. I don't do pets, but okay. You want me to fly around and drop bombs on pirates? I'll do that for you. I guess it's all these guys. Takes a while. Must be it. Takes a long time. There you go. We drop bombs on pirates. Got pet charms I can throw in the bank. All right. I do have a flight path here now, which is good. I think what I'm going to do is get prepped for my midday break. You can go home, see your family. There you go. All right. Hey, 241 is higher than 235.
Oi,
ahoy.
What can I do for you?
You can get this junk that I don't need, including this treasure map.
The Galways for the sea.
Okay. Start my resting bonus. I'm going to take midday break. I'm going to take my midday break, and when I come back in about, well, less than an hour, we'll start on my paladin. So we'll be I'll be alternating between these two guys while I'm leveling up my paladin until he runs out of rested bonus. Then I'll go back to my warlock until he runs out of rested bonus. Then I'll go back to my paladin until he runs out of resting bonus. Of course, every day I'll be making sure I replace, upgrade any gear I can before the raid, and doing all the Champions of Azeroth quests so I can get revered before Sunday and add 15 eye level to my Heart of Azeroth amulet. But you see, I play little characters. Dwarf. Gnome. Well, you can't play dwarf or gnome druids. At least you couldn't 7 years ago. I don't think you still can. So I got me a little female night elf. Gnome, dwarf. And I don't really play Taylor anymore. Taylor was an experiment. I think I started Taylor out on a PvP realm, just to see what it was like back in the day. And up until I hit about level 30, it was okay. And then I'm questing all by myself somewhere. I take out a mob. I sit down to eat. And a rogue stabs me in the back. I thought, yeah, I don't think this is for me. All right. Okay, I will be back less than an hour. YouTubers, thank you for watching my videos. Thank you for subscribing to my videos. At some point, my iPad quit monitoring my stream. But YouTube watchers, I'll see you in the next video.